I made a better America in my life. I made a